Welcome back, Internet and YouTube. We are in Resident Evil 7. Last time happened a lot. We lost our hand, got it back, stapled it back. We found our wife Mia. She attacked us. We killed her, but she's still roaming around. Now we're in this safe room, I guess, but this whole house is not safe, so yeah. You unlocked it. What? Oh.
Zoe, right? And what the fuck are you?
Shut up and listen if you want to stay alive. You gotta get out of that house. There might be a way out through the main hall.
All right.
Oh, and that thing on your wrist is a codex. Don't lose it. It's important.
Hell of a girl.
Okay. Is that my new wife, Zoe? Oh shit, we're here. Is that Baker dude still here? No! Before we get something important, not just that. Okay, Grandnanny's gone too. State authorities are asking for help. Oh, okay. Did I already read this? I don't think so. Gun ammo. That's good. But I need a gun for that. What the fuck? Who's knocking? Please don't stop for jump scare, man. Not cool. Nope. Give me the fog, I stabbed that bitch. I don't like this sound. Let's use that. There's no one here, right? Not that they changed this, because if they would, probably I'm going to scream. Oh man, what happened to Mia? She was gone. Okay. Oh no. It's that dude. He's fixing stuff. Huh? Wasn't this wall broken? Okay, this house is really weird. Fuck, man, what do I have to do? I can't use it here. What the fuck? Is there a way that I didn't get? Please stop it. I really don't think so, right?
Hey!
Oh, that's a cop! Hey!
Hey, you!
Hey!
Hey, you gotta,
you gotta help me.
Hold on, back up. Now, sir, do you live here? I mean, is this your property?
What? Me? No. No!
All right. Now, we got several calls about some missing persons late.
You don't understand. I gotta get out of here.
Now, calm down.
You're not listening to me. There are crazy people in this house trying to fucking kill me.
Well, all right. Let me tell you this. You don't exactly seem like you're playing with a full deck yourself, all right?
Are you kidding me?
Look, like I said, we've had several missing persons calls. And I can't rule out that an outsider like yourself may not be involved.
All right. I'll tell you whatever you want.
All right. Now, that's more like it. Now, meet me in the garage. We'll talk there.
Hey, wait. You gotta give me your gun.
You must have lost your mind.
Look, officer.
Deputy.
Right. Deputy. Now, do you want to see my name in the obituaries? Or do you want to be a hero and save my life? A fucking pocket knife?
Here. Take it. That's all you're gonna get. Now go. Garage. Now.
Oh, thanks a lot, dude.
What am I gonna do with a knife?
Don't know, stab a bitch? Maybe that? Oh, I have a bad feeling, man. Mr. Baker can't be okay with that. It's my car. Wait, what? Okay.
Hey, we gotta get the fuck out of here.
Now first, you need to tell me what you're doing out here alone in the middle of the night.
Me? What about you?
No, it's my job. Won't you do your job and tell me? Answer my questions.
You're not gonna believe me if I told you.
Try me.
Fuck.
Hey, put that door back. Put that door back up. Wait!
Oh! Shit! Oh, shit! Oh. Give me that gun. Stupid fucker! Ugh. Help me! Oh shit! His face is gone!
Come on! Come on!
Come on! Oh, stop! Fuck you! Bitch! You killed my friend, man! The cop dude! Hey. Okay, now you fucked up my car. I don't have any idea.
I got the gift, put it all to me.
Yeah, yeah. Shut the fuck up. Oh, fuck! No! Damn it! Help anyone! Okay, I fucked up.
What's the matter, son? You out of ammo?
Yes. Oh, fuck. Would you leave me alone? You got problems, dude. Oh, man. Oh, man. You're too fast. Oh, man! He's already at my back! Start the engine! Oh, I need the keys! Where are the keys? Fuck! Where are my keys?
Nice car! Mind if I take it for a spin?
Yeah! It's not yours, it's mine. Dude, no! Oh, fuck!
You better start running, boy!
How the fuck did you get my keys? Oh, fuck! Oh my god, my keys! Did I fuck up? I did fuck up, right? Yeah, I probably did. Yes, I did. Okay, now we know where the keys are. First keys, second the dude has to swing out before I get into the car. Oh, okay. Oh man, the nice cop dude died. Oh man, you have no idea what is expecting you.
Hey, we gotta get the fuck out of here.
Now first you need to tell me what you're doing out here alone in the middle of the night.
Me? What about you?
No, it's my job. Won't you do your job and tell me? Answer my questions.
You're not gonna believe me if I told you.
Try me. Hey, put that door back. Put that door back up.
Wait!
Stop the fucking car! Fuck you, bastard! Shut up! Stupid fuck! Where are you? What? What the fuck?
Oh, shit. Nice car, Ethan.
Dude, what are you doing?
Fuck.
Let's finish this, you and I. Oh yeah, I'm gonna take you for a ride.
No.
Please don't. Fuck that. What the fuck is wrong with you? Who's walking? Dude, you're such an idiot. Oh. Nice.
Wow.
How do I get out of here? Shit. Shit. You stupid fuck, leave me alone. Oh. Oh, fuck. Come on. Fuck you, Baker. I want to get out. Oh. Okay. Oh shit!
Do I have your attention, boy? You're about to see some wonderful. Oh, fuck!
Shit! Sick! Oh my god! Give me that. Hey, give me that. Okay, Mr. Baker's really a psycho. He has some problems, actually a lot of issues. Man. Maybe I should, yeah. Stop that. If I go away from here, I should save just for no reason actually. Just feels better. Oh man, alone in a house full of zombies, nice. We literally are just a dude, no police guy, nothing. Close it, please. Shoot me. Really? Okay. Second coin. Zoe?
Did my daddy give you a hard time?
That's your father?
He used to be.
I'm sorry, but he's dead now.
You just might be able to pull this off.
What? Pull what off?
There's something I need you to do, but I can't explain it right now. You may need some sort of keys to do it, but find a way out of the house.
Okay.
I'll be in touch.
You know. Someone that calls Mr. Blake a daddy again. We know what happened to the last chick that did that. Oh man, Mia. Captain Howell from State Police told reporters they have started a search for Helen Metcalf, a college student from North Carolina who was traveling to Louisiana. Miss Metcalf hasn't been heard of since the night of the 21st. Reports of missing persons in South Louisiana have increased dramatically in the past of 2 years. The majority of those missing are tourists or migrants. At least 20 people are thought to have gone missing so far. Police suspect foul play and believe there may be a connection between the incidents. Plans are in place to step up the local interrogations and increase personnel to further the investigations. Okay. More on the way. Oh man, sick family. They really enjoy this, huh? They do. Some chips. Ethan, aren't you hungry? But I really shouldn't touch any food in this house. Nice. What? Oh. I thought maybe. Oh, huh? Oh, it's a bird. We need a bird. Okay. Oh my god! Shotgun! What? Oh no, it's always the same, right? And always with the shotgun. What is something that I could give for it? I guess this is Zoe. Nope, it's Evelyn. Okay. Nothing use. Oh shit. Ma'am. Would you leave me alone? I mean, you're an old woman. I don't want to hurt old people, so just jump off, okay? Do it yourself. Let's see if this other door is locked. It is, okay. shit. Oh no, Miss Baker's around too. Oh. Maybe it's Daddy's hobby. Even now you're really trying to make jokes in a situation like that. Hello? Shit. Fuck. Tight corners, never a good sign. There's a shotgun too. What? Give me that. Move the piece of shit hippie we caught from the hall to the processing area, Margaret. Oh wait, wasn't there something? Oh, what did I get from here? I could watch a tape. Mia, okay. October 2nd. Reports say a storm's coming. I had a lot of trouble cleaning up after the last one, a few years back. I guess it's time to reinforce the windows and shore off the roof. Maybe I'll get Lucas to help. The water has finally receded. The house is alright, but the old house was badly damaged. Lucas is making a fuss about huge ship that washed up in the bayou. If that's true, I better report it to the parish. I'll go check it out tomorrow. Okay. Actually, this room looks nice. Oh. Let's watch Mio first before we do some bullshit.
Ethan, if you find this, I know I can't expect anything from you. Not after what happened, after what I did. But I just want you to know that wasn't me. I don't know what happened. There's so much that you need to know.
There you are! You gave us quite a scare, young lady.
I can't let her.
Oh, shit! Wow. What the fuck? Who are you? Stupid bitch! Don't tell mommy! What? Lights are gone. Ghosts are behind me, of course. Why not? I mean, yeah. Who doesn't like ghost girls?
I am sick and tired of
Holy shit.
I need to hide. I need to hide.
Why are you putting me through? What have I done to deserve this except open my home and feed you?
Please don't come to me. Fuck, I'm so dead.
I don't understand you at all. This is a gift.
Oh man, crazy bitch. Oh my god.
What you want to do with that boy, Ethan?
What the fuck are you talking about? Oh man, this game is so intense. Fuck off, please. Oh man. Oh fuck. Oh fuck. Should have I left? What? Please.
I'll feed you to my babies and fertilize the garden with what was left.
She has more babies. No. 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 Stop that. Please. Stop laying eggs. She gone? Oh my god, she's gone. What's that? Bug spray? What? Woman, please leave me alone. What the fuck is totally wrong? Oh, okay. Wow, that's a sick house. Really. It has magic in it. Fuck yes. Magic for the win. Just crawling through the walls, don't mind me. Fuck, wasn't he this little girl from earlier? That snitch that tried to tell her mommy?
She loves you. She wants us to be a family, God.
No.
No. All you have to do is accept her fucking gift.
I don't want any gifts. I don't need any gifts. I'm happy, desireless.
We love you. Why can't you see that? Embrace us! There are known unknowns here, and you are not paying fucking attention!
Woman, you're crazy. Just leave.
You think little Evie's gonna put up with your shit?
Evie, we get lots of details.
I approve playing games with you. You hear me?
Oh God. Holy shit. How the fuck should I go through this? Oh, I may be... Okay, wait. I have an idea. Got an idea. Maybe I have to lure her to this side. Not. What should I do? She's not going away. I have to run. Probably have to run for it, so. Mia! Get ready! That bitch didn't see me!
No! You don't fucking try to escape your
shadow plane!
Shut up!
Fuck yes, of course. Oh no. Oh.
Where do you think you're going?
Fuck you, miss.
What did they do to you, Mia?
What the fuck? Oh, Mia, you have problems. But... Guys, it's already 40 minutes. Which means I have to make a cut. But don't mind, I'm going to make a second one right now, so... Don't freak out and just stay tuned for the next time. Bye.